Just a jellyfish in the ocean of my head. I woke up this morning, my phone was ringing, my boss was talking, and kept on squawking like a vacuum cleaner, like a barking dog, like a headache screamer through my mental fog. Pulled on my pants, headed towards the door, but the room began to spin and I fell to the floor. Almost made it to work, but stopped along the way. Two girls said, hey, wanna come with us to Santa Fe? Said, I love it, but you see, I gotta get to my job. They knocked me out and threw me in the back of their Saab. A big adobe palace, gave a lecherous look to the girl named Alice. Come up and meet Mary's mom, but it wasn't a mom, more like an atom bomb hit. This came out from where the earth was spit. Rolling pin in hand, Gestapo patch on arm. She was mean, she was about to do me some harm. I run down the steps in the front of the house, back to the highway. I scurry, back around, I pull out my backpack, take a big trip, take a big roll of swill, and stick out the floor. Thank you. brain is just a jellyfish in the ocean of my head. Cause I drank too much tequila and woke up seeing red. Now all I really want from life is to crawl back into bed, on account that my brain is just a jellyfish in the ocean of my head. I arrived at work early the next morning. They said, where have you been? The boss has been roaring. Never mind that, listen to what I say. If you drink too much tequila, stay at home the next day. Give it up for Dominic Lally, the gigantic. He'll be closing down the night over at Sherwood Court. Check it out.
Thank you.